UFO.
I'm going to be playing my Resurrectionist finally. Giving up on my gremlins. So I have...
Kill me. Those gremlins kill me.
I've been doing really bad with them. So I got Nicodeme, Rotten Bell, Mortimer, and three
Samurai Punk Zombies.
Versus... We're playing Jesus. Say hello.
Who's here?
Oh, Octane's here. Sweet. Lady J... Riley, the Executioner, and a Death Marshal.
So this is 25 stones. I'm going Reconnoiter with Army of the Dead and Holdout. And he has Annihilation. What are your schemes?
I got Extermination and Lay the Soul to Rest.
All right. So we're about to flip off the first turn. This is my first time playing against an Avatar, so hopefully you don't get her out.
Oh, it's pretty easy because Lady Justice has so much shit I can do. Just herself.
And look. Laminated cards. Feels so official.
See, melee. Walking actions. And zero.
Alright, so we're about to. This is about to jump off, son.
We have to deploy him.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, he. I'm getting too much sun. Too much sun coming in. That one? Down. More. So I'm gonna get. I don't know. Yeah. That's pretty good. Thanks, man. This is a little bear. I just double walked this guy, so it's back to you.
All right. So the exorcist just materialized.
Lady Justice moving in.
Stunning range. That's it.
Holy crap on a crap stick. Lady Justice just right there, huh?
Yeah, that's all far she can move. Okay, and done. Okay, so you got...
God damn it!
Hey, did I have
I would have smoked her, I think.
Well, what did you defend with?
I'm gonna try to do the response, but I didn't go.
You need a mask.
Yeah,
this is what happens when you get a bonus for paired weapons. You get... This, which would have been awesome, and then that, which you can't cheat. So, my score, basically, is 9. It's 9.
And then...
Yeah, because he's combat 7.
Let's see, so mine is... 5, 6, 17.
I can't cheat, so I miss. Because of this stupid...
You can't kill it. Alright,
this is going to do.
What you going to do?
He's going to walk. 4 inches normal.
Well, so Death Marshal's gone, right?
Actually,
do
you have
an
8?
Put that down.
Do you
have a book?
He's going
to charge in there?
At 6 inches?
Okay.
Alright, so charge.
Oh, you can play that.
How is your charging at the guy?
Alright, you get plus 1 damage on the charge.
Alright, so.
So it's a. Use your. Whatever your. Nose!
Okay.
So he dies.
And that activated my swordplay, which anyone around there gets CB2.
Yeah. And I have. I have what's it called, though? On the Punk Zombies? Slow to die. So his slow to die action is going to be.
And he was. I needed to take that little baby.
Slice and dice. Okay.
Wait.
Ooh, no. You know what? I'm not going to do slice and dice. Hang on. Let me look at my cards. No, I'm not going to do slice and dice. What my slow to die wound, my slow to die action for him is going to strike the Death Marshal. Okay? So I flip 2 cards for the paired weapon. So I'm at 17. Actually, 19 because of the bolster.
My defense is at 15. So you get like a negative flip.
pretend, though.
Literally, that's awesome.
That's it for him. So Lady Justice goes down.
I'm gonna go.
But I got the executioner, I got that dude to deal with, and that dude.
And I have to discard a mask. So,
hey,
there's a mask.
When we are with all the friendly models, you see a CV bonus, I just get that to 1 point, right?
Like, does that mean her too?
No.
Okay.
She doesn't get it.
So far.
So the willpower of
5.
Oh, all right, wait. You only need a 16 card.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So he's at
16
to your...
Okay. Why are you just trying to get rid of the Black Joker?
Yeah.
Yes, and he drops a corpse counter. So for his last action... His last spell? It's not far enough. Or not close enough. His last thing. Maybe I should decay again. I'm going to decay one more time. That fails. Fail! Sorry. So I'll cheat that. So that puts me at 13. Is that good enough for decay? Why am I just...
He's gonna shoot your lady. He's gonna shoot your girl.
Oh, why? She's not bolstered.
8, 9, 10, 11.
I have 10.
10, 11, 12, 13.
All right, let me check my cards.
Well, yeah, we have flipped two goals.
Oh, wait.
Let's see if the game continues.
Well, he still has.
He still gets a swing in the.
He gets a free swing.
Can I look at this?
Sure. Well, her wheels are over here.
Where's that dude at?
You just keep flipping. He's right there, I think. That's when you flip him. Right there.
Okay. So he goes.
Shoot him down! Signals, bring him down!
Okay.
Thank you!
So he'll just swing. And he has.
Guy
11. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Do I have anything to cheat with? That's 9, 10, 11, 12.
You have 12?
Yeah.
And I have 11?
So it'll be just like negative hit.
No, I missed, right?
I have a 12. I have a 12.
You have 12, I have 11. So I have to cheat up. So that puts me at 13.
All right, so you get negative.
Okay. His weak damage is 2. That's flip. Oh, wait, it's the person who activated last, right?
Yeah. Flips.
So that's me?
Yeah.
And
it's over.
All right, so I have these two corpse counters.
Basically, I just lost.
And I have a guy. I have each table corner, so I have 6.
Yeah, I lost.
Oh, and the holdout.
Yeah.
I have
8.
What do you got? You have 0. Really?
Yeah.
You get nothing.
He didn't. He needed to kill all undead, which against Nicodem is hard.
All right. Well, hey, listen. It was a good game. Appreciate it. I was a little rusty, but
she's pretty easy to get out.
So basically, I scored
8 inches. So
in the for first turns, you want to my kill scheme, which was Army of the Dead, which I have corpse counters, reconnoiter, I have that table corner, that table corner, that table corner, and that table corner, which gave me +4, and I achieved my holdout because nobody's in my deployment zone.
You could kill one model.
Get Riley left.
Get all 3 of these.
To tell the tale.
Then
so,
the
victory
is all
for Nick. Yeah.